Let's get a run on the board. I figure nobody else is doing this category. The first attempt that I had at this category, unfortunately ended with a black screen, so it technically never ended. A black screen right before the ending. On the last interactable thing in the entire run. So, yeah. I don't remember where everything is, so this is going to be a shitty run. But I do know some strats. Oh, we did that. That happens sometimes. You're not allowed to boost, so you can't even save it. That's the second time that's happened. I just, like, lose a ton of height from that jump. I need this. Need to do this room in an actual way. Need to go. God, my route on this is fantastic so far. Faster to do going back here. That's close. Like this. Okay. Alright, let's try to remember where to go here. Oh. Alright, that's not happening, I guess. Oh, well, screw you. Alright, how about I don't do that? Let's do it like that. Everything else is business as usual. Lost all my momentum. Oh well, that was better than my first run, considering I didn't forget anything. At least I don't think I did. I'm gonna get pretty much all golds here. Especially on this chapter. This chapter is completely broken and is honestly the reason I wanted to do one of these runs. Because of a new glitch that we found. I say we, but kind of the only person who does strats in this game. I literally forgot to do it. It's probably faster to literally do those rooms again and get the glitch. Why can't I do that room like that in my freaking any percent runs? Alright, this is the glitch. We cannot die anymore. But we also can't boost jump, so it's kind of sort of not... like a double-edged sword, but I feel like being able to skip all this is probably faster than not being able to skip all this and just boost jumping. That was pretty fast, I feel. Now it's back to normal gameplay. I need that. I'm gonna do it this way. I wanna play it safe when it comes to, when it comes to doing rooms when I still haven't collected the collectible. Because there were definitely a few collectibles that I missed in my first run, not because I didn't get them, but because I died without realizing it. It made me lose my thing. Oh, I don't have to do that RNG strat. Let's go. I need my double jump for this. I feel like my routing actually could have been a lot better with this. Unless I need to go up here anyways. Yeah, that's probably the route you have to take. Wait, how do I get up there? There it is. Oh, wait, no, this is the RNG room. Oh. But again, I don't need to do it, because I need this. No, I still need to do it. It's still definitely faster to just do it like that. Just don't die in this room and I'll have the collectible. Cool. Funny how that works. I am missing something very large here. I know what I missed. There it is. Let's go down first. Maybe not. Maybe let's go... Basically just gonna be a glorified casual 100% playthrough, isn't it? Alright, that was extremely jank, but I didn't die. Alright, that's all of them. Back to music, at least. I already missed a collectible. Why did I miss a collectible? Oh. It's harder than I thought. Where the hell did I miss a collectible? I remember there being some tricky collectibles in this chapter. I already see it, actually. This is one of the ones I missed in my first playthrough as well. I hope there's not a collectible inside of that falling platform. Skip this room in this version. Well, I can kind of. Not even sure if it's faster. It's probably faster to just play it normally at that point. God, my game's already getting laggy. Much faster, huh? A little bit faster. Alright. My biggest enemy right now is remembering where everything is. I feel like it's probably... I wonder if that'd be faster in any percent, too. I bet it would. To go for that. Alright, I feel like one of these has a thing in it. It's this one. This is normal. The rest of this is not really anything. This really does just feel like a jogging pace casual playthrough. Oh no, I need to. Well, maybe. That might be possible, but that seems like a really annoying strat. Ah, it's possible. I'm not doing it though. Oh, cool. Okay, I see how it is. Okay. I see. I can still kind of do strats in that room. Enough speed. That sucks. No fuel tabs in that room. Gotta forget about this one again. Got it. Screw you, man. Here. See. See, still have to do these rooms normally. There must be something up here or something. Okay, good. Oh, jeez. Eh? Oh, screw you, man. Okay. That's just unlucky at that point. Alright, please. Please. Wow, this is extremely unlucky. What the fuck? Bro, what the fuck do you do here? Okay. What is this? Ah. I'm doing this in my speedrun. Because I haven't done this yet. Alright, no, I'm not doing this. This is harder than I thought it'd be. Oh god, what a spawn point. Alright, that was a big waste of time. But I'm not going for anything crazy. I'm literally just going for putting a run on the board. Alright, really, really don't want to miss anything here. Jesus Christ, man. I feel like I've gotten so close so many times with that strat. Like, I'm always either a little too high or a little too short. I'm never actually hitting it, though. There's nothing in there, I hope. Faster to just do this now. I really do keep on forgetting that that doesn't work like that. Gotta be a little late on that jump. Oh, Jesus Christ. That was not OBS, that was the game. That's happened a few times now. I really don't like the strat in that room at all. I fucking missed one? Wait, I should've... Whatever. How... Where? Where did I miss one? Hey, now I hit it. I could finally say I hit that strat first try in a run. Because technically that's first try of this. It's not in there. Inside of something. Don't tell me it's a fucking one that I already got. That I just died, so it didn't collect. Alright, you don't need to boost jump there. I'm forgetting. Alright, it must be in this room. It is. God damn it. And now I was dumb, so I have to finish this again. Oh, yeah. You need speed for that. Let's see if I can hit this. God damn it. You see, you have to wait so long in that last one because of these stupid, dumb trails that nobody likes. These lingering trails that if you've never played the game before, you probably wouldn't have even thought that they could kill you. They could kill you. Okay. I know for a fact there's no fuel tabs in here. I think it is slightly faster to go to that platform and boost back. And it's certainly more fun, but I'm not sure really. But it's more fun. I don't think it's much slower, at least. It is such a troll that the couch goes up a little bit, so you can't jump on it right away. I thought I was gonna save time because I didn't have to replay that whole section again, but then I had to replay that whole section again. Really feel the stutters on these longer runs. I cannot wait until they fix that one. It's not so bad right now. I just remember it getting really bad in World 5 when I played my first fuel tabs run. There's like one room in particular that I just could not beat for the life of me because of how stuttery it was. And it was, like, already a hard room. Actually, might just be the hardest fuel tab in the game. It's World 5. And it was very stuttery. Missing anything, am I? Is it even... There's not even fuel tabs in this chapter. Makes sense. Probably because you don't have a jetpack. It's so much easier when you do that. I like strats that not only are faster, but are easier than doing it casually. Those are my favorite ones. There are fuel tabs in this chapter. Although I don't think there are any in the non-jetpack section, if I'm to guess. I'm realizing that there's literally not a single time for me to beat right now other than that awful 2-hour time that I already did once that I never uploaded because it was awful. So I might as well just go for all the risky strats, right? I really don't have much to lose. This is the room my last any percent run died in. I wall jumped off the wall of the stairs right here, and then proceeded to die in this room like 4 more times. It was not a very fun experience. Any percent is just becoming a little too much for me. Like, I definitely have the ability to bring down the any percent time at least like a minute and a half, based on my own strats that I already know. But I just can't. And I can. What am I doing? I'm not playing any percent. Like, I'm not playing any percent right now. Can I even... Yeah, that's a... Okay. Alright, where are all the fuel tabs in this section, actually? There's definitely one down here. This is when the rooms for the fuel tabs are going to start getting tough. Is there even a way down here? I don't think there are. I know there's a few up here, at least. Not sure if it's 2 or 3. I think I already missed that one that was supposed to be down there. Should probably not waste a double jump there. That one. That's all. Alright. That is the optimal routing, by the way. So take notes. Oh, I actually didn't see those. I feel like I missed a really obvious path for a fuel tab. I thought I might have missed this room already. I didn't. That's not a room you die on. That's not a room people are supposed to die on. I'm glad the first time I've ever died to that room in a run is a fucking all fuel tabs run. I knew I'd die to it someday. Much less of a deal in all fuel tabs right now. How hard is this strat? Maybe I'm good enough at the game to where the second boost jump in that room isn't even a problem anymore. This is going to be the laggiest chapter. Fortunately. Wow. 21 minutes. My dog. Super hidden fuel tabs here. That's the second one. Again, I have nothing to lose in this run, so I might as well go for the risky strats. It is. Okay. I wasn't sure. Yikes. Okay. Right. I kind of forgot about this one. Nope, that's not happening. Alright. Yeah. Kind of forgot about that. This is probably the hardest fuel tab in the game. I love how... Again, I think this is one of the hardest fuel tabs in the game, and literally I don't even notice that much stuttering until I get into this room. I specifically remember missing this one in my first run. Right. Right. Tabs are getting tricky. That reminds me. For gore. Yuck. Very secrety secret. stuttery. Gonna hope the last one is in this section. I really wouldn't be surprised if it was. It might be the most jank first try of that room I've ever had. Sub-hour is definitely possible in this category, I think. Well, it depends. Still need to, I guess you do need to kind of do these painting rooms. Hey, you don't need to get the purple haze. Oh, you also need to do these, definitely. I don't have a double jump. Or is it just over here count as the first one or something? I'll be honest, I don't know what triggers this one. I just dust things and then get it randomly. Easier like that. Wait, how am I gonna? I could still do mostly the same strat there. Oh, but I need to go up there. Fine. I'll play your game. Where's the last one? It's up here. I really feel like sub-hour is possible in this category. Alright, these are rooms I haven't played in a while. I do not miss them. Not miss them one bit. Oh, come on. I don't remember how to do this room. Thank God that worked. This is surely possible. Oh, let's go. Let's not miss this. Surely a thing. You. I need the box. Yeah, I remember this. Still need the box anyways. Aha. The room where the hard part is not activating double or wall jumps by accident. That's a troll. Let's not rush. Okay. I'm not sure if I just died from the block or the dust ball. A little bit close. Right. There's a block thing there. I was just about to double jump to be like, oh, that'll keep the things from coming out. Very smart. We must meditate. So he's getting knocked back in these rooms, it's like weird. Okay. I feel like I'm doing that room really slowly. I just haven't really done much. It's been a really long time since I've done strat hunting in this room. Good thing I caught that. Alright. I specifically remember this one because of the fucking 15 minutes that I spent trying to go backwards through this room. probably don't need the box. Like, I feel like I don't need the box in this room. Of course, there's a fuel tab in this room. And it's hard. This one. Oh, come on. Oh my god, screw this one. I don't remember what my strat was for this room. I hate this room, strat-wise. I'd rather play it casually. I actually remember where the last one is now. This is gonna crush my previous record. It was technically sub 2 hours, barely. If not for the black screen at the end. Oh yeah, hopefully I don't black screen at the end. That'd suck. Now that this is a much more real run. Didn't notice the purple stuff. I missed one. Cool. Where did I miss one? Can't go back. That sucks. Alrighty. I'll come back for it later. How did I miss one? Can Got that in a run. Not any speed tech or anything, it's just funny looking. That one fuel tab. That was an understandable slow boost. At least it's the first one, so it should be pretty close, right? Is it just me, or is this a lot more colorful than usual? Oh, I know where I missed it. This one. A really dumb one to miss. Please don't black screen, even though I actually have a backup. I know how to fix black screens now, but it won't make it any less likely to happen. Didn't black screen. Let's go. Cool. Let me just make sure I didn't miss any. Please. Let's go! I got them all.